Welcome, nature fans. Today, we'll meet the largest animals that roam our planet. Let's travel through the oceans, across the land, and into the sky to find the biggest creatures on Earth. Along the way, we'll learn about what makes them special. Want a souvenir of our journey? Check out our fact-filled activity sheets for sale now in the Socratica Foundation store. Find the links below. Talking about the biggest animal is actually kind of tricky. Some animals are super tall, some are heavy, and some are just really long. From super tall giraffes to heavy sharks and long whales, they all have their own way of being big. First up, we have the largest land mammal on Earth, the African elephant. Adult African elephants can reach up to 4 meters tall and 5 meters long. That's similar to 2 average-sized humans tall and 3 average-sized humans long. Wow. African elephants are known for their ivory tusks, which can grow to over 3 meters long. These tusks are important tools for many activities, including digging for water, stripping bark, and carrying objects. African elephants are also famous for their trunks. Imagine a tube that's like a super-powered nose and arm all in one. These are long and flexible parts of the elephant's face that they use for breathing, smelling, drinking, and grasping objects. Of course, we can't forget about their ears. African elephants have large ears that help cool their body and are even used for communicating with each other. Can you believe these elephants get to this size eating only veggies? We call vegetarian animals herbivores. Herb like plant and vore meaning eating, like a voracious appetite. Speaking of voracious appetites, these elephants eat from 100 to 200 kilograms of plants every day. Next up, we have the blue whale, which is not only the largest ocean mammal, but it's also the largest animal on Earth. These magnificent creatures can get up to 30 meters long and weigh up to 200 tons. Did you know their giant tongues alone can weigh as much as an elephant? Blue whales are known for having a blue-gray color. They eat by using a special strategy called filter feeding. Inside their mouths, they have a built-in strainer called a baleen. It's a bit like how we use pasta strainers in the kitchen, except instead of pasta, they catch tiny shrimp-like animals called krill. They gulp in water, trap the krill, release water, and then swallow them up. Blue whales are gentle giants and communicate with each other using deep sounds that can travel for hundreds of miles underwater. Who needs a cell phone when you can do that? Moving on to the largest living reptile, we have the saltwater crocodile. Saltwater crocodiles can grow up to 6.5 meters long and weigh over 900 kilograms. They can live in salty places, like swamps and along the coast, but they can also live in freshwater places, like rivers. These crocodiles are like world explorers because you can find them in lots of spots, from Southeast Asia to parts of the Indian subcontinent. These crocodiles are apex predators, which means they are at the top of the food chain. In other words, there aren't any other animals that hunt them. The saltwater crocodile eats a whole bunch of things, including fish, birds, mammals, and even larger animals like water buffalo. Want to hear something else impressive? Saltwater crocodiles can live long, long lives. Some saltwater crocodiles have reached over 70 years old. Who knew? Meet the ostrich, a giant bird with a really long neck and even longer legs. Ostriches are both the tallest and heaviest birds in the world, getting up to 3 meters tall and weighing up to 145 kilograms. Even though ostriches are really big, they're like the race cars of the bird world and can run speeds of up to 45 miles per hour. It's a good thing ostriches can run fast because they can't fly. they're just too heavy. You can tell male and female ostriches apart by the color of their feathers. Male ostriches have black feathers with white tips, and females have brown feathers. The color of their feathers are used like a natural disguise that allows them to blend in with their surroundings. Female ostriches lay the largest eggs of any living bird. In fact, their eggs are so big and so strong that a human could stand on one without it breaking. While ostriches are the largest birds on land, the wandering albatross is the largest bird of the sky. It has the longest wingspan out of any flying birds, reaching a maximum length of 3.7 meters. That's the same as two tall humans. Now let's dive into our next animal, the whale shark. While the name whale shark might be a little confusing, this is actually the largest living fish on the planet. Whale is almost a nickname here because this shark is so big, like a whale of a shark. Remember, sharks are fish, powerful fish. Whale sharks can reach up to 12 meters long and weigh up to 14,000 kilograms. These giant fish are known for their flat heads, wide mouths, and the pattern of light spots and stripes across their skin. When you hear the word shark, you might think that's a little scary, but whale sharks are actually very peaceful animals. They are known for being gentle giants of the sea. They are so gentle, you could even swim with them. Wondering where you could find them? Whale sharks are found in tropical and warm seas around the world. Whether it's near the coast or out in the open ocean, that's where you'll find them doing their laid-back swim. Moving into the African forests, it's time to talk about the largest living primate, the eastern gorilla. Primates are animals with hands and feet that can grab onto things, eyes that look straight ahead, and often love spending time in the trees. There are many different primates, like lemurs, capuchin monkeys, baboons, gorillas, and humans. Yes, you and I are primates. Since eastern gorillas are the largest primate, they can get, well, big. Males can weigh between 130 to 200 kilograms, while the females are a little bit smaller. Eastern gorillas live in the forests and the mountains. What do they munch on, you ask? Well, their menu is mainly veggie-based. Leaves and fruits are their favorites. But wait, they're not just herbivores. Sometimes they snack on tiny insects like ants and termites for a little extra flavor. We also know that eastern gorillas are very smart. So smart that they use tools. Eastern gorillas will dig and dig and dig with sticks to help them find their next delicious meal. Have you ever heard of a mollusk? A mollusk is an animal with no backbone, a soft body, and they're often protected by a hard shell. They can be found in all kinds of underwater places, like the ocean or in freshwater. The longest mollusk in the world is the giant squid. You can find giant squids in the deep sea. They live up to 1,000 meters below the ocean surface. Giant squid are very mysterious creatures because they're difficult to find. We actually don't know too much about them. Here's what we do know. We think the giant squid can get up to 13 meters long. That's more than half a tennis court. Giant squids also have the largest eyes of any known animal. Their eyes can get up to 10 inches across, or more. Giant squids have big eyes to help them see better in deep, dark waters. These underwater creatures are predators of the sea. They eat fish and they even eat other squid. Yikes! They use their long tentacles and arms to catch food. I wouldn't want to be near one of these guys during feeding time. Finally, let's take a look at the largest amphibian in the world, the South China Giant Salamander. This huge salamander can get up to almost 2 meters long. That's the same as a tall human. These salamanders are mainly found in cool, fast-flowing streams and rivers in the mountains of China. They are usually brown or greenish-brown, which makes it easy for them to blend in with their environment and stay hidden from dangerous predators. The South China giant salamander is also a nocturnal animal, which means they're awake during the night. This is the opposite of humans, because you and I are usually awake during the day. And there you have it, the 8 largest animals on Earth. But remember, whether you like long squids or heavy elephants, each of these incredible creatures has its own way of being the biggest. Nature is full of big surprises. Now it's time to watch another great video from Socratica Kids. You get to pick. Did you know that these videos are made possible by our donors? The Socratica Foundation is committed to making free educational resources for kids. Donate today.